So here's another update on Stan the Van. He's still up in Virginia, waiting to be transported down. I got a request in to find out when they're going to pick it up. It should be today, but they send out to me by Monday. But in the meantime, we are in our really good rental car deal, driving around Florida with the top down. It's 77 degrees today here. Lucas, my son up in Vermont, said it's 4 degrees up there. So we're taking advantage of our cool car. A blue Mustang convertible, the modern version of the car that my mother had when I was a little boy, which I remember riding in a minuscule back seat back then, and nothing has changed. Nobody could fit in the back